Till I take it, it's mine, I'm selfish. Yo, Will, tell Miss I'm on my wealth tip. So when we cash out soon, I'm just investing. No, yes, man, I've been a legend since before Mom and Dad had me and was best friends. I true through calm, don't test them. I true on tracks, cause after that, I bless them. I just do what I do. You see me? I just do what I do. I just do what I do. I don't know about you, I just do what I do. Check. I just do what I do. See me? I just do what I do. Feel me? I just do what I do. I don't know about you, I just do what I do. Listen to this rhyming exhibition. I'm certain you ain't seen like an honest politician. This ain't just head hitting. A lot of pinched nerves on necks are caused by bars that bless spitting. Wait, don't hate, I just move how I move. I can't describe what it is, I just do what I do. I am better than any rapper from here to wherever, and my legacy will harass my offsprings forever. I flow it right better than.
Hi everyone, along with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich here. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Blainville's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Solid work defensively by Bonino. They battle on up the wing. It's dumped in. Picks it up back there. Pitching it to Hutton. Takes it up that side. Good standing poke check. And in their own end, looking for options. Nicely into the zone. Cut on by with that one. One-timer. Oh, that was close. To Saad. Pass cut. Blainville's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone.
Matthews should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Not a free puck now. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Chip to San Luis. He banked it right ahead. Great chance, but nothing because of the hit. Pass attempt to San Luis. Carries it to the corner. Oh, great cut! Laid that one back into the zone. Toward the net. That shot came from just 6 inches.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Michaels got it in his own end, headed toward center. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Bonino. Puck loose, now picked up. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Right near the line, he knifed it away. Able to attack now. Looking to head man or do anything to get it out of the defensive zone. Slides it to the point to Michael. Stays onside to the middle. Outstanding save off a chance. What's going on? San Luis tripped up. That should be a penalty. What control? Up the half wall. And on to San Luis. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Fires. They score. Hutton's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
The Whalers from the neutral zone start to work. And the puck is seized by Saul. Passed in the corner to San Luis. Skilled play by Hutton. Blainville's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. A little under 6 minutes left to go. It's a 1-0 game. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. On to Bonino. Turned right away with the poke check by Saar. One-timer. Big shot. Hit the poke with the shot. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Blainville's given a minor here for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
You cannot take penalties against this power play.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. That puck's loose, deflected away by Riley. The Whalers hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Propelled to Michael. That's the way to make him pay.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Great job on a cut pass. And it's lifted back out of trouble. The Whalers have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Slid to Hutton. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Near the last minute of the first. Hartford's continuing on up the wing.
Last minute of play.
Up that right side to Bonino. Passing one off now to Riley. Minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Do you want the assurance of knowing you have a ticket to all the big games? Then grab our season tickets, guaranteeing your seat for the upcoming playoffs. Call the box office for more information or check out our website.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Blainville's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
One-timer. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Looking from the corner. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. Loose puck gathered by Bonino. Great point blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And he sends it to the net.
Didn't get through.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's gonna hurt.
Moving it to Riley. Laid on to Riley. He goes back into his own end. Drops on back behind his own net. Brought ahead toward center. Snapping a pass to Bonino. Let's the shot fly. Got his stick on it. The Whalers scaring it on in neutral ice. He's alone. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Gains the zone. Great blockered away. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. The Whalers' minor penalty is for unsportsmanlike conduct. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Michael.
What a great opportunity to be on a power play after being down in this game.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Nothing much at stake, just our reputations. Blainville's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Slot shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Great save, point blank.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Lifts it back out. Pressure off for now. Blainville's moving the puck at the defensive zone. Moved along and in. He gets through. The Whalers have killed it all. Michael's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. And possession now on the pickup by Riley. And he carries it in the defensive zone. Can he generate something from there? Good, solid defensive play with the stick. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Bonino. Wonderful block. Gets in. What'll he do? Puts one on. A shot. That shot came from right in front.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Under 7 minutes still to play in this period. The Whalers ahead 1-0. Pad save. Hartford's controlling play now at center ice. Skill play by Riley. Now it's directed to San Luis. Nice work by Hutton. Possession once again by Michael. Solid work there by Michael. Superb defensive play by Song. Onside. Score! The Whalers here late in the second period have now built a 2-0 lead. Great opportunity to carry some positive vibes into the dressing room. Nice stand-up poke check there.
Assisted by number 86.
Chip to San Luis. Puck loose, a good defensive play.
26 seconds.
Takes a shot. Forcing attention in deep. Point blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Gets in. What'll he do? Great poke of the stick. This is overwhelming. Waits with it. No room for a pass. Nice little lead to Bonino. Looking for room. Let's go. They score! It's only a one-goal game now. Blainville's gotten a goal here to get back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. And he steps across the line, jabbed away by Michael. Artistic chop of the puck. Second period has come to a close here. Both teams have scored in the game. Two periods played. It's a one-goal game. Page 47 of the announcer's handbook. Next goal is huge. 10% off of your meal at Bunsville Burgers Family Restaurants. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. He's got that pass off the right wing and can move ahead. Broke that play up at center. And he flies it back in. And he picks it up. Hartford's in control of the puck through center. Outstanding point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Looking to San Luis. Smart recovery by Hutton. Gets in and he'll look over his options. One timer. That hits somebody. Taken over now by Michael. And the loose puck gathered in by Michael. Oh, and he's hit yet again. Gathered up again by Hutton. Good quick poke check there. On to San Luis. Glides across. Good jab with the stick there. Gains the zone. Directed on. Oh, pad stop on the redirect. And he holds on. Good faceoff win. It's tipped. Wow, what a glove save. And he freezes for the whistle. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Trying to go to San Luis. It's an onside play. Has it back deep. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Blainville's got possession in their own end. Carries it toward the woodwork. Good work with the stick by Saw. Scooped up by Michael. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Not through. Hartford's in possession in their own end. Carried toward the neutral zone. Speared along by Bonino. A terrific job on the cut pass. And the possession taken by Michael. And offside is called on the play. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Darling's been at his acrobatic best. Rebounds he's been able to get to. Long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. Puck is grabbed by Saw. Back in his defensive end to get it. He's in on an onside play. Puck is picked up by Riley. To Bonino. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Oh, deflected away. Keeps it going up the wing. Puck now possessed by Michael. And possession seized by Hutton. No!
Oh, that was a chance that would have sealed the deal, up by one.
Loose puck. There was no getting through. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Good job with the stick. And that one's chopped away. And the puck gathered in by Riley. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Magnificent defensive poke check. Score! And this one is tied. A little under 3 minutes to go in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. In their own end, making headway.
Time of the goal, 17 minutes, 5 seconds.
He gains the zone. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Blocked away in front. Loose puck brought in by Bonino. On the outside, a shot. Score! Lakeville's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now.
Score by number 39.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. Turned a shot on net. Great work with the pad. Carried from the defensive zone. The Whalers want to generate something up the wing. Terrific determination by Hutton. Ah, that's a good pad save. Puck's loose, mishandled. Broke it up well with the poke check. One timer! And that will help to at least clear the puck away.
Blainville's decision making as of late has been perfect. That's another good play.
And it is an icing and back. Check the clock. There's not much time. And they've won that draw. Waffle boarded. Snapped off a wrist shot. Great job on a cut pass. Solid neutralized poke check. Good reach there. And he shoots one. Still wide with the shot.
You could not be wider than that with that shot.
Deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.
Sometimes you're going to have games like this where you got a lot of pucks to the net and they don't go in, but you win the game.
Passing one off now to Saad. One-timer and another strong save. Pushing it on in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Goodrow. Able to attack now. Moves it to the corner. Nap by Stoner. That's a good pad save. The Whalers in possession as they travel in their own end. Michaels tripped and a penalty should be coming. The Saguenines are going to the box for 2 minutes and the call is tripping. There's always a start to your power play night and this is number one. Grab the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there.
The key to their power play is the support all over the ice.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. The Saguenines shifting gears back in their own end. Gets across, looks over his options. And a good save there. Possession seized by Stoner. The Saguenines continue on in the defensive zone. That's a good solid poke check. Takes that pass off the boards. Good solid defensive play there. Hartford's got time for... He's in! Chikudimi survived. He scores! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. That puck's loose, good defense. Snapping a pass to Goodrow. To Luongo. Sets up Shaw. Terrific determination by Luongo. Around through the corner right now. Possession once again by Saw. Nice standing poke check by Mickey Moose. Gains the zone. Bounced off the boards to San Luis. Pitching this one to Clayson. Fantastic shutdown. Puck grab, they've got it ready. The clock has bled down to the last minute. That puck's loose, defended away by Stoner. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. One timer, he scores! And they've won the faceoff. Flings it. That's turned aside. Dished off by the goalie and almost into trouble. They clear it back out, and that should be enough. First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0.
Are you looking for information on the stars of tomorrow today?
Hartford's strength has been in goal scoring, and this one gave them a 2-goal lead. That's the one they enjoy right now. We'll have more in a moment. Dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Good poke check by Mickey Moose. Pointed to Michael. He got in. The puck is fielded now by Mickey Moose. He scores! That's 3 in a row. Hartford's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. Hartford's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Puck controlled by Hutton. Scooped up by Luongo. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Decides to go back and see if his goalie's got any better ideas. Picks it up back there. Looking to Hutton. Back near the blue line to Clayson. Lets it go. Keeps it going back behind the net. Oh, wonderful play. The Saguenayans have it up the wing. Loft it back to the opposite corner. He's turned back now to the defensive zone, moving it to San Luis. Gathered up again by Song. Still with it in the defensive zone. The Whalers continue to probe up the wing. Into the end of attack. Corralled by Mickey Moose. Let's it go. Got that in the trapper.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Just over 7 minutes have gone by. Hartford's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. Mickey Moose, team is behind in this, and he didn't help with that draw. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Trying the probe up the wing. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Hartford's got another face-off win. Hartford's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Onside. Curls on back and readies an attack. Oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer. And it's a good pickup. Pass attempt to San Luis. A stick comes up, and a penalty will be called. Broke that play up at center. Hartford's in their own end, continuing on. Pitching it to Gleason. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? The Saguenayans catch a high-sticking minor here. Hartford's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good shooting plays. Score! And that's four straight goals.
The element of surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
And so we loved scoring up there, didn't we? Right up underneath the bar, you beat the goalie over the glove head. He's not so confident anymore.
Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Poke checked away by Stoner. Now it's directed to Mickey Moose. Looks from the corner. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Nice poke check by Stoner. The Saguenayans lug that along in their own end. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Dragged between the blue lines. Gets in. What'll he do? Too wide. Just a backhand. Hartford's moving the puck in the defensive zone. Collected by Mickey Moose. Trying to go to Stoner. Fine move to get by. Skilled play by Michael. Directing that one to Gleason. To San Luis.
San Luis looking to add to his two assist game.
They score! Hartford's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Outlet up the middle to Mickey Moose. Jabbed away by Michael. Nicely speared away. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Loose puck taken by Mickey Moose. Offside. Stops the clock. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Ringside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Saw it's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch. Neutralized face-off win. Sod's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Shikudimi sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripled. Quick work on the face-off. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk in section 144 on the concourse before the end of tonight's game to claim your prize. And thank you for supporting minor league hockey in your community.
Minutes have been played. They are ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Hartford's coaching staff, Doc, told us before the game they wanted to get off to a good start, and they have in a lot of areas, especially on the scoreboard. They are in control of this game. Let's see how they play it the last 20.
Sent out, and he'll make them chase it. Chopped on. Hartford's in their own end and controlling play now. Passing one off now to San Luis. Drives to the crease. Loose puck, it went off one of the guys there. And the loose puck gets chopped away. Puck is thrown to Gleason. Hartford's in control as they travel up the wing. Shikudimi's done it. Back at full strength. A shot, big point blank save there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Loose puck blocked off by Michael. Hartford's moving the puck in their own end. Lugged ahead in the defensive zone. Driven up the wing to San Luis. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. A little over 4 minutes have passed here in the third. The Whalers, by a fistful, gave him a good shot, but a great pattern. Moves behind the net. Has it back deep. Snapping a pass to Luongo. Good job with the poke check. Pass off the woodwork to San Luis. Good shot, but a better save. Smart recovery by Stoner. The Saguenines recoiling back in their own end. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Hartford's got two on this one for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Good job with the stick. Oh, and he's hammered.
Luongo's known as a tough physical player.
Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
They win it with a shot. One-timer. That hits somebody. Picked up by the defense. Lugged out of the defensive zone. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Slot shot. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded. Hartford's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Hartford's in their own end, moving the puck. Hutton's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Shikudimi's seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. The Whalers have killed it off. Good hustle, won the race, beat the icing. Mickey Moose is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Fires! Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Michaels going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Score! A power play goal!
Great weight transfer on this slap shot.
Oh, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. Carried from the defensive zone towards center into the attacking end. Taken over now by Mickey Moose. Gathered in by Luongo. And he gains the zone. The puck is scooped up by Stoner. Superb defensive play by Michael. Hartford's in possession along the boards. Boom! Heavy collision there.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit.
He knocked it on. Heads on behind. Chikudimi's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Stoner. Looking to Luongo. The ref's caught something, a delayed call here. Moving it to Mickey Moose. Chooses the corner. Woods has made it to the bench, extra players on. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Michael's gonna be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference. In the defensive zone, still in control. And it's lifted back out of trouble. The Saguenines continue on in their own end. That pass is cut. Gains the blue line. And he's all alone. Wonderful save. Pass attempt to Goodrow. They've got a 2-on-1. Shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Chikudimi's got another win. And sent down to Mickey Moose. One timer. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Carried from the defensive zone. The Whalers, with a big penalty kill, were back at full strength. Possession taken by Michael. Knocked it away with the stick. Pitching it to Luongo. Taken over again. Chip to Goodrow. Score! Two straight goals. Chikudimi's gotten one here. That's something. But they still have a big hill to climb if they're going to make this respectable. You're in the third period. Goodrow's the guy that got hit yet again. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Gains the zone. One-timer. Wonderful save. Tries to get it on net. Knocked right off the stick. Fires. What a shot, but it's off the post. Hartford's on the move in their own end. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The Whalers control from the neutral zone. Pushing it on up the wing. On to San Luis. Moved along and in. Shot! He scores! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got 3 goals. Solid win at center ice. Now what? And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. Stoners, we had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
Thank you. and it's over with one last resounding punch. But what did you think of it?
I thought it was pretty even throughout, but at the end, certainly you have to give the nod to the big puncher.
Frustration has boiled over here. They've been pushed around most of the night, and this is an example of it.
The clock is at zeros. The game is over. The Saguenes lose big.
Boy, not a good effort at all, especially in that third period.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.